City street fight for the tag team titles. You know, Pittsburgh's the Steel City.
I think I heard that once before.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Introducing first, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso!
Oh, look out, Tommaso! Bronson Reed from behind!
330-pound bowling ball knocking you down in the aisle.
Reed told Ciampa, size does matter. This game is designed for a big man like me, but Ciampa's back to his feet. Bronson Reed doesn't realize Ciampa's back in it, and we got the fight underway.
Well, Tommaso Ciampa is as gritty as they come. You tell me the rules. You want to go low, I will go lower.
And Reed sent outside the ring, and Ciampa now catches it with that running knee. Reed is stunned. This match hasn't even started yet. Another running knee by Ciampa.
Let's go. Come on.